There is a sound in the hearts of God's people.
Out of the heart are the issues of life. And no physician on earth can tell one from the other. We're all alike in the sight of God. The Bible says man looks on the outward appearance, but God looks upon the heart. And in the scriptures, the heart is considered the symbol of the entire person. When Stephen of Colonna fell into the hands of his assailants and they asked him in derision, "Where now is your fortress?" Stephen placed his hand over his heart and said, "Here is my fortress." Helen Keller, who was blind and deaf and dumb, wrote, "The best and most wonderful things in the world cannot be seen or touched, but are just felt in the heart."
Now it's mask or no mask, mask on, mask off. We don't know what viral infection or what student is gonna come in with a gun. We are living in changing times.
Two cups, toast up with the gang, gang, gang. From food stamps to a whole nother.